Those who don't know who Martin Luther King Jr. was, I mean, he was a the most visible spokesperson in the U.S. Civil Rights Movement from 1955 until the assassination in 1968. I remember hearing many years later about Martin Luther King and what he, you know, stood up for, because he was a black man. Not taking anything away from Martin Luther King, because he was a guy that kind of stood up for what he believes in. He was outspoken, you know, because of civil rights, nonviolence, civil disobedience, inspired by his Christian beliefs and nonviolent acts of Muhammad Gandhi. He was a civil rights leader. He was a guy that really, you know, led in marches for blacks, right to vote, discrimination, labor rights, our basic civil rights. He led the Montgomery bus boycott to become the first president of the Southern Christian Leadership Conference. He was, to me, like, he, you know, he won the Nobel Peace Prize for combating racial inequality through nonviolence resistance. For a guy that, you know, really was the outspoken, stood up for what he believed in. And I think the quote that really stood out says, we are free at last, free at last. I think that's what really put Martin Luther King